Welcome back to the episode of Why Are You Moving? So, I haven't been uploading recently, and I'm sorry for my 8 subscribers and like 32 views. But I don't know what you're going to do and play some Minecraft again. I'm thinking of just like doing some random hardcore world or something. Let's try. I don't sell a PC. And yeah, I know you might be like, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna play a PC dog about. Yes, I don't play a PC. I'm sorry. I don't know, I'm PC sorry. So yeah. I'm not playing a PC so I can't play hardcore, but what we're gonna do is set it to hard mode. And if I die, I'm gonna have to believe the world dies. Well, I'm like day 10,000 or something. If I die, I'm like, are you kidding me? I'm kidding, but, ugh. Yeah, I like that there's some trees that spawn here. Let's get some wood. And if we don't, we're kind of screwed. Wait. There was sand beneath the... There was any grass. And like, 5 trees. I know this is not the ideal world.
Could actually survive in this world. Only problem is
one person dislikes this video, I'll probably freak out. And, yeah. I'll freak out about it. But, I will say this to you, guys. I know in the first video I said I won't really talk about you subscribing, like a lot of YouTubers do. I want to remind you because after 9 subscribers, please, like please, seriously please, subscribe because I think I might be able to. You guys are working for 1 subscriber, so when I get 10 subscribers, I do like a little pop. I've been thinking about it. When I get 100, I'll do 10 of them. When I get 1,000, I'll do 100 of them. And imagine when I do a million. I have to do 100,000 of those. Imagine if I hit 10 million. A million of them. Oh my gosh, just 100 million. That's 100. It's 10. It's gonna be annoying. That's gonna be a long stream if I even stream it. Imagine how loud that would be. To pop all of those. And how long the video, and how long just popping them all would be. You said if I'm in the trip and stuff, I'm gonna to pop them all the way down. Pop them all at once. I had to like jump and like hold on to this rope for it to all pop. You know what? What if I was right there? Now, I don't know why, but this water looks amazing. And I have an idea, okay? Hear me on this. There's a pool down there to break some blocks. I think I might have to end this video, and I'll collect a lot of wood. Actually, I'll collect a lot of wood in the next video. I'll do that. Well, that's gonna be today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. See you next time. Bye.